This video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised.
Yeah, kia ora and g'day. This is not a hunting video, rather a sort of how-to. And it's the all these deer that you see in this paddock, they have to be culled. And believe it or not, they are all 18 months old. And these are the reject that was separated from another group, which are top stags, and they're gonna be used within a couple of years for the quality stags for hunting stations. There are 3 shooters and there are 6 butchers to clean up and get the stock out of here. And so we need some meat for these few days. Well, we saw this stag outside the wire, so we decided to take him for a couple of days that we need to work here. But he was a smart boy, and by the time we got the gun, he took off. And then we saw this hind and a yearling, but weaned out completely, so we decided to take her.
Go, yes. Well done. Well done.
Now we have already freed the skin in front of the ears, back to about sort of a trot, and this is the next stage.
Next thing is, we tie the skin right where the neck, the ears are, tied with that rope, a couple of chain around, and the rope goes straight under the front wheel of the tractor, just like that. Righto, next. Driving over the rope, don't have to go too far, just like that, and now you lift it. Hope for the best that the neck will hold, and that's how you skin it. Yeah, to release the pressure from the front legs, cut right through, cut the hocks. And the brisket. Oh yeah, that frees one side. And that's the left hand side is right down, and the brisket, righto, believe it or not, job with most of it is done, cut the hocks off, and go in the right one. How about that? Well done.
Well, there you go. Hope this was helpful or comes handy one day. You have a good one and best of luck.